In QuickBooks Mac Plus 2022, we've added the ability to easily change the column sorting order in the Reconcile window. Bank statements often list transactions sorted by the date they were received. Within each day, the transactions are often sorted by increasing amount. To make reconciling your bank statement easier, you can now sort transactions in the Reconcile window to match the statement order. This sorts the Reconcile window transactions first by date received and, within each day, by increasing amount. You can also continue to sort by a single column by clicking in the column header. For instance, we can sort all the transactions in the Reconcile window by amount. Clicking again reverses the sort order to show the amounts descending from the largest. At any time, you can go back to sorting by date and then subsort by amount by using the Sort pop-up menu.